Hi, my name is Jennifer. I am a student of Nikojo Abibium. Today, Jem visited our school, and one thing I learned from them is positive thinking. Positive thinking is having hope for the future. I want to become a novelist in future, and some of the things I can do is study hard and read all the time. And one thing I want to tell my friends out there is the students look at their family condition or financial issues to think about what they want to become in future. Thank you.